and welcome back to the YouTube channel of Modern Shrines, the English monthly magazine. I, Nandini Singh, is here with the latest news. Assam floods. 36 lakh people across 26 districts out of 33 affected by flood in last 7 days. Intense rainfall over past 3 days has led to Brahmaputra and its tributaries to flow above danger level in different parts of the states. This has also affected the river erosion, and Assam government is planning on coming up with a new river erosion policy. According to the meteorological department, heavy rainfall is likely to occur in next 72 hours. Around 3,726 people from district Dhemaji, Lakhimpur, Vishwanath, Sonipur, Baksha, etc. are reeling in the floods. Barpeta still continues to be the most affected district, and more than 5 lakh people are affected from the district itself. Animals die as 95% of Kaziranga National Park is submerged in flood water. A team of National Disaster Response Force carried out a rescue operation in flood-affected area, Barpeta district. The rescued people are now taken to a safe place. To control the spread of coronavirus, Kerala is going for another complete lockdown. As for now, there are 285 hotspots in Kerala. The complete lockdown in Kerala begins from today. Out of 84 clusters, the local transmission of the virus inside the cluster is 50%, whereas outside the cluster it is 10%. Chief Minister Pinrayi Vijayan on Friday said, "An unprecedented situation was prevailing in the coastal region of Thiruvananthapuram, hence the virus is spreading too fast," and announced a complete lockdown for two areas, Kunthura and Kunduvila. "We are trying to break the chain of transmission from one cluster to another. We are thoroughly locking the clusters. We need to give more attention to coastal areas," says Kerala Health Minister K.K. Shailja. Three individuals from a family, including a minor girl, died on Saturday morning because of an accident which occurred 20 kilometers from Patna. The victims were returning from Dharhara when an SUV took an unapproved railway crossing and was slammed by an unapproaching train on Pothi and Nadwan rail route. The SUV's front wheel was stuck between the rail tracks and the vehicle couldn't move off the track, and hence it was slammed by the Patna Ranchi Jan Shatabdi special train. This accident held up the railway traffic for more than 2 hours. Rajesh Kumar, Chief Public Relations Officer, said the accident occurred because the local villagers have converted it as an unapproved crossing so that the villagers can use it as their shortcuts, which leads to such accidents like the one on Saturday morning. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for latest updates. Also press the bell icons to get notified.